It's so important because we're giving away so much equipment. We don't have ammunition for ourselves right now. We don't have ammunition for ourselves. We're giving away so much. But here's the thing.
Over that, but let's stay on topic here, Mr. President, because the question is, would you give Ukraine weapons and funding?
I was impeached by a crazy woman named Nancy Pelosi.